Grandmaster, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and leave with the middleweight title.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a...
The Warrior, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and
our tail of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Grandmaster is 22. The Warrior.
Here we go, first round.
Grandmaster.
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Grandmaster. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
This is one of the most important title fights of the year, if not ever. An absolutely massive and important world championship bout. There is a lot on the line here tonight.
Nice. Very nice.
He just missed with the straight right.
Tags him.
The Warrior gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, he's rocked here early. Oh, big right hand.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision. Coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between the Warrior and the Body Snatcher.
the Body Snatcher,
enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time.
The Warrior making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready.
Our tail of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. The American is 20. The Australian is 45. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the
the action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving.
And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City. Championship of the world. This is his first fighting out of the blue corner. A mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA. Introducing the challenger, the Body Snatcher. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Penrith, Australia, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, defending UFC middleweight champion, the Warrior.
The Warrior, the Body Snatcher. And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Title fight. Five-minute rounds. The Warrior with the jab. Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. Solid left by the Body Snatcher. Feints with the kick. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by the Body Snatcher.
Oh, nice body kick.
Solid jab by the Body Snatcher.
They're going after it quick here.
The Body Snatcher with some good kicks.
He's down.
Back up. Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. Very nice timing with these shots here.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Big power jab. That's a huge body shot. Combination by the champion. Punishing roundhouse kick.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Solid straight. The Warrior with the combination. Joe, we can see.
Oh, he got tagged. He got hurt bad.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
It up.
strong hammer fist by the Warrior.
Oh, big elbow. Side control.
Nicely done.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Rip that hook to the body.
Wow. Wow. What a back and forth exchange.
And he comes over the top to the head. He's back up again.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
To the body.
Hit him with the jab.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Nice.
The body snatcher with a strong combination.
He's moving to the left, avoiding his opponent's big left hand.
Man, he goes down. And again, he gets back on his feet.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Good one, too, by the Warrior.
Look at that, right to the temple. Showing the punch. Big power in that hook.
Oh, he goes! Oh, oh my goodness!
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, he knocked him in shot. Again!
Big punch!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh!
Strong jab.
What a brawl. These guys are going off.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Very nice.
Powerful strikes.
Wow.
Oh!
Big shot.
Wow!
Unbelievable.
Just like that.
Huge punch for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. And here we see it again. And he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between the Warrior and Pistol. Pistol enters the octagon tonight with one goal, and that is to become the new UFC middleweight champion.
As he makes his way towards this cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely.
There can only be one. There can only be one.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan.
Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. The Warrior is 21 years his elder. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. And it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Brisbane, Australia, presenting the challenger, Smith. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Penrith, Australia, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, defending UFC middleweight champion, the Warrior.
The Warrior.
Are you ready?
Pistol.
You ready?
And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks.
Now he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
There can only be one. There can only be one.
Knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap.
Let's see this again.
Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Loving has called a stop to this contest at 10 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, the Warrior.
The Warrior remains the UFC.